My name is Matthew Johnson. I'm a mechanical engineer in the Austin office at Big Red Dog. And today we're at the Domain in North Austin. Over the past couple of years, Big Red Dog has teamed up with Beck Architecture to design the finish outs of about 25 retail spaces here. They're all Austin Energy Green Building certified, 2-star, which means that they have high efficiency HVAC systems, lighting systems, and plumbing fixtures. Today, we just wanted to show off a few of those spaces and also talk about some of the considerations that went into the design. An important first step in the tenant finish-out design process is to make sure that we understand the existing conditions in the shell space. In many of these cases, there was some ductwork and piping in the shell space that we were able to tie our systems into. From an HVAC perspective, we'll size and select a system based on the heating and cooling loads in the space, and then we'll work with the architect and the tenant to design a ductwork and air device layout that meets both the aesthetic and comfort needs of the space. The lighting system is also a collaborative effort between us, the architect, and the tenant to come up with a system that looks really good and also meets the energy efficiency requirements that we have. One final design consideration is that each store needs its own electric and water meter so that the owner can properly bill each of the tenants for their energy use and water use. So hopefully this has given you an idea of how we're able to collaborate with the rest of the design team to give the tenants a space that's going to be great for them and for their customers.